Friday singer Rebecca Black has now opened up about the cruel trolling she was subjected to online and how it took her 5 years to recover. After Friday was released on YouTube in 2011, it was dubbed the world's worst song. Now 20, Rebecca told BBC Radio 5 Live that she and her family had no idea about the process of making a music video and that they had no approval over what was released. She said, "I didn't get a private viewing before it went live. I saw it the minute it went on YouTube like everyone else. It's not like this is going to go anywhere, we thought. It's not like I thought the whole world was going to see it and pick it apart." Rebecca's performance quickly went viral, racking up millions of views around the world, and she received hundreds of thousands of abusive comments online, including a death threat which police investigated. "When you start reading comments that are negative, I just couldn't stop. I just kept going and going and going," she said. "I saw everything. I've never left a hate comment on anything, so I don't really see the logic of saying that to someone. But there is something about that experience. It's like no one sees whatever is happening in that video as a real thing or a real life or a real person. They don't think a real person has to read this and move on with their day after that. I don't think there is anything I haven't heard. I felt like I had the biggest kick me sign on my back, and everyone was just lining up before anyone had even said anything or looked at me. It became something that defined my life and would be my life forever." For 3 or 4 years after that, those comments stuck with me. I had seen them and repressed them, and it felt like nothing bothered me, but in reality this bile was building underneath the thickest rug in the living room of my body. On the outside I was fine. Rebecca says writing new music has helped her recover from the abuse she received. She said, "It was like being able to put your head above water. It was where I could talk about something that wasn't Friday. It was about me as a person like any other artist. I have a sense of empathy for other people who are going through same type of experience." I mean, to anyone who in any profession in any home who has felt just utterly rejected and felt something had happened that would define them forever, you can make anything happen once you get back to a little sliver of strength. It doesn't have to be that way forever. Day by day you can have a moment of relief. You could be the girl that the internet deems has the worst song ever, and years later still say, "I love music, and this is something I am proud to release."